What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and welcome back to another episode of One Hit Wonder Wednesdays. All right, guys, last week I started things off with the 70s. This week I'm going to start things off with the 60s. All right, and the first group on the chopping block today is called The Kingsmen. All right, today I'll be checking out their song called Louie Louie. And yeah, guys, you already know what time it is, man. Ain't gonna hold your time any longer. I already got the song pulled up. I believe this is a live performance. I'm not too sure. I gotta put my headphones on. And let's check them out together, man. Louie Louie, The Kingsmen. Let's see what they could bring. See why this was a hit. Let's check it out. Guys, yo, we have to talk. Like, what is he saying right now? Like, I can't be the only one, guys. I have no idea what this man is saying. Like, the only thing I heard, the only thing I can recognize or hear is the title of the song. Aloe, aloe. Hey, but you can see the people, on stage. They were dancing. They were having a good time. I give this song so far the fact that they have a nice beat to it. But I'm honestly not too sure about this one, man. Hey, let me run it back for you guys. Yo. That scared the crap out of me, man. Hey, I will compare it. I think this is like, you know how you guys make fun of like mumble rappers nowadays, where you're just like talking and that rappers, they have no idea what they're saying, but the beat of the song is like really good, so you're just jamming to it. I think this is 60s version of that, man. This has to be the 60s version of that. Hold on, we can run that back a little bit, man. Hey, my man. Was getting into the groove just now, man. I have no idea what he's saying, but hey, run it back for y'all, man. No. Go, hey, Hey guys, man, I ain't gonna lie to you. The saving grace for this song was that the group, I like the beat of the song, man. The song had a really nice groove that makes you move to it. But I honestly didn't know what he was saying. I'm about to look the lyrics up for you. Look the lyrics up for you guys, man, because this was something else, man. This seems like the type of song that you just have to listen to it over and over again, and then it just grows on you. I'm not sure, man, but hey, he was saying, "Louis, Louis, oh no, you take me where you gotta go. Yeah, 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 baby, Louis, Louis, oh baby, take me where you gotta go." The first line. "I find a little girl, she waits for me. Me catch the ship across the sea. Me sail the ship all alone. Me never think I'll make it home." Oh. "Louis, Louis, oh no, me gotta go, oh no. Louis, Louis, oh baby, me gotta go. 3 nights and days I sail the seas. Me think of a girl constantly on a ship. I dream she's there. I smell her rose in her hair." And I should have showed you guys so you guys could see. I'm not sure if you guys are able to see that. All right, you guys could see it. But yeah, these are the lyrics right here. I'm finally glad that I know what he's saying about now, man. Hey, hey, if anything, guys, this song had a really nice groove to it. You know, it had a groove to it. Like, this type of song can make you dance. It's not a song for you people who are, like, really focusing on the lyrics or you want to, you know? I think this was, like, a jam song that makes you move. This makes you want to dance. But besides from that, man, it seems like a type of song that would grow on you. But I'm really interested to hear you guys' thoughts on this song down below in the comments. And just let me hear your thoughts, man. And, yeah, guys, this is the start. This is the start. All right, we have a lot to get through today, but just let me hear your thoughts on this down below. And if you're new here to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. You can hit this big circle right here. If you'd like to see my other reactions, I'll just leave them over here. And it's been your boy, Jay. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.